Ladies and gentlemen, let's play dogs! Will you please welcome the number one seed, Raymond
$40,000 for the champion.
$20,000
for the runner-up, so a lot of difference, John, to make it 2-2, double top. Double 10.
30. Well, that's two legs now, he should have won.
I can't see Raymond missing this jump, can you?
No, I can't at all. He's going for the double 18 for the first set. Yes! Smoothly in there.
Very dumbfounded, the Burnett fans at the moment. Certainly shouldn't be in this position of 1 set. He's not made it missing them. 20, double 18, his favourite double. Look at this. It's all Holland at the early stages.
Thank you.
Double 20 would leave double 10. Wow. 25 would leave the bull. He's hit the bull, so he's 25 left. All he can really do now is set the double up.
Yeah, they've been out on 32, John.
Well, this is the double that cost him in the first leg of the match. Double 16.
Yes. He's got the breakthrough in the set. He's 2-0 up. A bit of light for Burnett. Single 20, double top. Double top to save the set.
20.
Certainly won't miss this. Double 6. You felt there the comfort he felt when that double 6 went in. It's 2-1 in sets. He's had in the match. Double 16 for 2-2 in sets. Look at this, it's pandemonium. The Welsh are loving it. Their man is back. Double 16 for the sets. He goes into the lead at the right time. 4-3 in sets. What a leg this means to both these players.
Either
5-3 or 4-4. Yes! Everyone standing, even the lads from Wales. 4-4, double top. He picks them legs out, isn't it, John? He makes it 4-4. He's going to set double 12.
What a shot! Just what he needed it!
Single 9 with his last start leaves him 32 with Ray Barneveld on 296 and a leg that is now going to take us into the 11th and final set.
finish, so some pressure now.
32.
Double 16. Double 8. Double 4. He lets it all out, does Burnett. That's an adrenaline you've never seen before. 5-5 in sets. We are the thriller. Double 16, double 8. Single 16, then one down to the double. Only just there, but double it is. This. This is absolutely wonderful. Pressure now for the first time for Barney. Shanghai treble. Still needs the treble. No finish.
And now 102 out for Richie for the championship.
Treble 20. Ball leaves double 16. Went for treble 14. Grits his teeth. Fractionally away. 68.
54. Raymond, you require 20.
It's gripping. It's double 10.
Yes! That's a four.
Well, I think we've got to be fair. It deserves to go to a tiebreaker. And that's exactly what we're in now.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
Now, Burnett. Treble 20 to leap double top. Yes, double top. Move ahead. Double 10.
Nothing.
Gave it everything he had there.
Revenue required 66.
Options, treble 10 or the ball. Double 18, his favourite double. It's there as well. The scenes here, absolutely pandemonium. Barneveld in the lead.
Two treble 20s. They can't finish now. Must put pressure on.
100.
Still not over.
Raymond, you require 76.
He knows this could be his time. Double 8, two darts, four. Does he need them? Can he do it in one for the title? It's there! It's there! Look at him! Ray Barneveld! He's crying! That's what this title means for him. So much emotion. There's been tears shed, but Barneveld, the number one seed, gave everything. He knows the importance of this. But there he is, as Sylvia's pointing out, the 1998 Embassy World Champion, Ray Barneveld.